Hey, Dave, you ought to bring back that chicken cordon bleu sandwich. It's great.
Thanks. We're thinking about it.
Dave, your chicken cordon bleu. Ooh, magnifique. You'll bring it back. Oh, toujours, Dave.
It's back. Wendy's chicken cordon bleu. A whole chicken breast, ham, Swiss, Grey Poupon Dijon mustard, and mayonnaise on a toasted Kaiser bun. There's nothing else like it.
Hey, Dave.
I know. Chicken cordon bleu.
That's great, Dave, but you still need a quart of oil.
Clint Black and his music, and only Miller Lite could bring him to you.
It's the people who want love, the people who need love. Find love on the way. I'll be looking for someone till I find the right one, and I won't be walking away.
Clint Black and Miller Lite. It's it, and that's that.
Hi, I'm John Goodman. I'm hosting Saturday Night Live this week with Garth Brooks.
And I'm Garth Brooks.
Well, if they don't know who you are, they must be living in a cave.
I live in a cave.
Sorry.
The Blazers earning a trail to their second consecutive division crown. The Celtics making a run for first. The NBA on NBC Sunday.
McDonald's introduces the return of the Wild West.
May I take your order?
Yes, ma'am, I reckon you can.
For a limited time, rustle up a saucy, sassy McRib. Or a Western Omelette McMuffin for breakfast with peppers, onions, and ham. Or try a satisfying 99-cent chicken fajitas or 99-cent breakfast burrito.
Howdy, boys.
What you want is what you get.
Mind if I join you?
At McDonald's today.
Congratulations. You are one of the many fortunate people who have a light. Always make sure the power switch is in the on position. Do not allow dust to settle on moving parts. Warning, not all lives are compatible. Check inputs and outputs before connecting. Your life is equipped with a memory function. This should in no way substitute for new experience. Getting gear.
This woman has stopped changing her cat box. And it's never been cleaner or fresher. She discovered new Tidy Scoop from Tidy Cat. Tidy Scoop instantly traps waste into tidy scoopable clumps that eliminate germs and odors. And its encapsulated baking soda freshens between scoops. So even if you don't change it, new Tidy Scoop lets you face the world with the cleanest, freshest cat box every day. Also try new Tidy Scoop Multiple Cat with extra hard clumping for extra heavy traffic.
Bravely, Fred has faced one too many healthy but boring breakfasts.
Enough! I want taste, indulgence. Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats.
Oh, Fred.
Ooh, naughty frosty.
Freddy, Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats are good for you. There's fiber.
No.
And no salt.
But they taste so good.
And they're fat-free, see?
Fat-free? Ooh.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats. Surprise, they're good for you.
You see it your way. I see it mine.
From actual law enforcement files.
It's a trap.
The story of a cop killed in the line of duty.
It's all down the toilet now.
An ambush that shattered family and friends.
I'm trying to assess the need for deadly force.
One of my guys is dead. There's your need.
And how they vowed it would never happen again.
I said, hell no!
In the line of duty, a cop for the killing, NBC Monday.
This is the crew of America Cubed. 16 brave sailors who sweated and trained for the America's Cup and got here because they earned it. And one who got here because he drinks the right beer. You could be here, riding on America Cubed during an actual cup race in San Diego. It's a great time on a fast boat from Coors Light, the beer that won't weigh you down. To win the ride of your life, look for details at this sweepstakes display. America Cubed, the thrill of victory, and you could be there.
Stay tuned for the next course at the Nightmare Cafe.
On NBC's All-Star Sunday, Luke Perry reveals all.
If I'm the flavor of the month, I'll go down kicking and screaming and try not to be that.
Michael Douglas reveals even more.
Bearing my tush.
First person with Maria Shriver. And Michael J. Fox goes back to where it all began.
Back to the future!
NBC's All-Star Sunday starts at 8, 7 Central.
Join me tonight to talk about rain in tomorrow's forecast.
Well, I went into work one day, and they said that they couldn't use me any longer. They were cutting back, so you do one thing for 20 years, and all of a sudden you're out, and there's nothing like that in front of you that you can do. It's something that Employer Training Resources took into consideration. that age has value. It was a great relief to know that I had somebody on my side. You end up having more support than you ever dreamed of.
For information on upcoming high school reunion announcements, call InfoLine at 322-1717 and enter code 4437.
Tonight on 17 Nightside at 11.
Local lawmaker Bill Thomas owns up to bouncing checks. He beats officials to the punch by releasing his own name first. We'll tell you about that. Also, crime in Bakersfield down, but we'll tell you why the numbers might be deceiving. And Gary Childress has your weekend weather, including a chance of seeing showers in your backyard. Plus, in Friday basketball extra, Cal State does well. We're going to show you how it happened tonight. Join us at 11.
Your breakfast, sir.
This new Kellogg's Frosted Bran is quite sensible. Crispy flakes with whole wheat and bran, lightly frosted for a taste.
A taste that's delicious! I love it! I love it! 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 I love it!
And new Kellogg's Frosted Bran has less sugar than you'd imagine, but the taste...
We've got to stop serving this.
New Kellogg's Frosted Bran, wildly delicious, sensibly good.
What happens in the spring?
Flowers grow.
Baseball starts.
Bears wake up.
Maggie?
Toyota presents their first national sales event of the year.
The Toyota Spring Drive Sales event is on, and it's dedicated to car and truck lovers everywhere who want a deal on the very best Toyota. Many models come with option package savings and huge factory-to-dealer incentives. Make your best deal now. It's a great time to see your Toyota dealer.
Spring has officially begun.
The morning belongs to Speed Stick. It's 110% protection against wetness and odor that lasts all day.
Lady Speed Stick protects you like a man, treats you like a woman.
Powerful protection for both of you.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
What's cooking?
Well, sir, the Wild West has returned to McDonald's.
Oh, you don't say.
Uh-huh, so you could start the day with a hearty combination of tomatoes, peppers, and sausage in our 99-cent breakfast burrito.
Oh, no.
And stop back later for tender strips of grilled chicken with fresh tomatoes and cheese in our 99-cent chicken fajitas.
Come on, Wishbone! Follow your horses! I'm still talking to the sign!
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Last Saturday, Norman Lear's The Powers That Be had America laughing. Critics called it hilarious. This Saturday, see what the excitement's about. The Powers That Be, NBC Saturday.
She has the IQ of a genius, the strength of an Olympian, and all she wants to be is human. Coming to NBC, Man and Machine.
Drinkers across America are discovering that nothing goes down better than an ice-cold Miller Sharps. Imagine that. The crisp, refreshing taste of beer anytime, including Mountain Time.
Personnel, please.
Seventh floor.
Now, when life turns up the heat, there's Degree antiperspirant. Because it's body heat activated, Degree turns on extra protection when you really need it. Degree, your body heat turns it on.
I think I'll make fresh dressing.
Good Seasons?
Mm-hmm.
Which oil?
Pick a light one.
Mmm. Dressing's great.
Good Seasons. You make it fresh, you make it best.
Coming up at 11 on 17 Nightside, the campaign road is turning into dog eat dog tonight. A local politician is feeling the heat from bouncing checks, and Bakersfield isn't playing the gracious host to crime, or is it? You might be surprised.